Austin's earned the cutting arena right at $2.5 million. He was a finalist this year at the Southern, a finalist in Nashville, Tennessee, here at the Derby and the Super Stakes, and he was also a finalist in Tunica, Mississippi. This is Highbrow CD, owned by Arthur Noble and ridden by Austin Shepherd. Thank you, Austin. That was Highbrow CD, owned by Arthur Noble, ridden by Austin Shepherd.